I can feel myself rotting.
What's going on YouTube? I'm back with another reaction. If you guys haven't checked out the Stonecutters, man, check them out. That's The Living Dead. It's a single. And then my last video, I played The Scholars. They're having a CD release party September 15th. I might have that wrong. I know it's in September, and I know it's on either a Friday or Saturday. But yeah, go and check them out. They got a ton of albums. They're on Spotify. They got vinyl. They got CDs. Hit them up on their Bandcamp. Yeah, check them out, man. They're awesome. But anyway, so I've seen like things of clips, like clips of this song. I haven't heard the song in its entirety. Just like maybe a couple of seconds. So, we're going to check out Slaughter to Prevail, Viking. This came out, it says 2 weeks ago. So, we're going to check it out. I like this band. I think they've only got like two albums. And these guys are awesome. I really like these guys. I like deathcore, and these guys really take it to the next level. And I like them. So, we're going to check them out, and, without further ado, we'll check them out. Excuse my dog, he's not happy right now, if you can hear him. Alright. Slaughter to Prevail. Headline USA Tour. Язык меча, что ж, так прольется кровь, так прольется кровь. Мой язык бескостный станет железом, чтобы говорить. Понимаешь только, язык меча, что ж. This is how we're starting off. Dude, his vocals are crazy, dude. Crazy vocals, dude. His range and what he can do, just like what Will Ramos from Lorna Shore. From what I've heard from Lorna Shore, you know, I haven't heard too much. Maybe I'll get them on the reaction channel a little bit. But yeah, this is their first time on my reaction channel, so. They're starting off. He's with his vocals. His vocals are crazy. What was that? What was that? Holy crap. Yeah, we're gonna... Woo-hoo-hoo. Wow. Okay, let's back that up just a little bit. Dude, is that a guttural roll? A guttural roll. Like he rolls it. What? I've never heard that sound in my life come from a vocalist. Let's hear it one more time. One more time. That's crazy. Just pretty cool.
Понимаешь только язык меча. Что ж?
Dude, listen, man, he's got the lows and he can go high too. The dude's range is crazy. Alex the Terrible, man. If you haven't checked these guys out, man, I don't have either one of their two albums, but I need to pick both of them up. Hopefully they got them on vinyl. If they have them on vinyl, that would be awesome, because I'm a big sucker for vinyl. But holy shit, dude. Let's back that up just a little bit. I am from the same flash.
I
like that looking drum. Oh, I'm gonna go right. Was that Corey Taylor? Who was that? Did you see him? Let's see if I can stop him. Dude, is that Corey Taylor in the crowd? Is that him? Man, that looks like him. I don't know if it's him. Is it him? Dude, that looks like him. It's crazy. Dude, I want to see these guys so bad. It's not even funny. Like, I want to see these guys, man. I don't even know if they're playing Louder Than Life. Like, if these guys come to Louisville, let me know in the comments, man. I really want to see them live. That's crazy. That wall of death. Look at this. Crazy. Dude, that change was crazy. All I gotta say is wow. Oh man, that's dude, that's probably the best Slaughter to Prevail song I've heard so far. That's their best song, dude. Song's heavy, it's thrashy at the beginning, it's got like two breakdowns. You can hear the, you know, they're not just staying on the top string like everybody, you know, deathcore, they're dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. They're not just staying on the top string. You can hear them go down, you know, like right when they hit that big breakdown at the end. You can hear the guitars doing some stuff at the lower frets. Holy crap, dude. Holy crap. If you guys haven't checked Slaughter to Prevail out, go check them out, man. This band is awesome. I want to see them live, dude. Like, these guys are the next big thing, in my opinion. I'm an old head. I love the older stuff. I like hearing newer bands too. Like, I'm stretching my horizons, you know what I'm saying? I like this band a lot. They're definitely like an extreme deathcore band, dude. Like, man, just the vocals are crazy. He can go high, he can go real low. He's got guttural vocals. Just what he can do with his voice. The band is good. The drummer's crazy. The guitar players are good. They got solos and stuff. Breakdowns. I mean, they have it all, dude. They really do have it all. My dog's going crazy. I'm really excited to see these guys live. If you like this reaction, hey, what's going on, buddy? If you guys like this reaction, give me a thumbs up. If you guys got any more thumbs up recommendations, let me know. It's my son. Thumbs up if you like what you see. Subscribe.
Is that a camera?
Yeah, it is. But I will see you guys next video, and I am out of here. Bubbles. See you guys. Bubbles.